Shipmates, on behalf of our commander, Vice Admiral Luke McCollum, we want to thank you for your patience and understanding as we navigate through this challenging time. For several weeks, our priorities have remained the same: the safety of our reservists, civilians, and families, maintaining our ability to support the Navy, Marine Corps, and Joint Forces, and supporting our U.S. state and local partners. We recognize that the recent travel restrictions and forced health protection measures have had an impact on many of you. Therefore, I've instructed our leaders to ensure maximum flexibility in supporting our sailors. We've released new information on waiving administrative requirements for teleworking, which will provide reservists a broader opportunity to complete drills at home. My expectation is that unit leadership will work diligently to provide training and administrative tasks to ensure sailors are able to receive drill pay. I know many of you have asked about the physical fitness assessment. It is canceled for this spring cycle. No PRT or BCA. That being said, now is not the time to drop your pack. We still need to maintain mobilization readiness. We are warriors and must maintain our ability to respond to a crisis if called. Lastly, be patient with your shipmates and communicate questions or concerns to your leadership. We'll get through this together. We excel as a force in dynamic, stressful environments. As always, it is an honor to serve with you all.